Hello everyone, you might see what am I doing in this place on Rec Room. I am making a game with my friend slash the voice actor of Arrow. There's going to be lots of spoilers in this thing if I don't get the video out on time of Shape Lore. Then there's going to be lots of spoilers in here. So, I really hope you like this game. Start getting hyped. Hopefully, I have a release date soon. And, yeah. This is gonna be, hopefully, really cool. I'll give you a quick tour, okay? Without trying to spoil anything. So, this is actually going to spoil Arrow's, house. Slash base. You're probably saying, wait, you spelled it wrong. No, I know that says policy. See, that says policy. That's supposed to say that. Because that's how they spell police in their language. Policy. Amazing, right? Crazy. Also got the cop car in here. Yum yum. And we got Arrow in here. Got yeet. I made most of everything in here. Let's actually take a looky around without the camera. So over here, we actually got the scene. I forgot how the eyes looked, but deal with it. But we got the scene right here. Got the fallen hat. This is the regular. We're not gonna talk about him. But we also got the rap battle stuff over here. Might add a little music chart. Got the Dead Sea, and we all know what happens to him. You're gonna be okay. Spoilers. Spoilers over here. Yeah, got the scene. Look up what a perfect fit this is. Totally not. Okay, he's just an outcast, okay? Piece of Shiitake Planet. Oh, this is my favorite part. Tell me if you guys like this. Don't mind the box. That's what you're gonna be inside of, but it's oval. The oval is amazing. Indeedly amazing. I'm surprised I pulled off something this big. I have actually two forms, little one and big one. But I am going to be making more character designs, so let's pull back our camera. Yeah, policy. I legit made the Arrow. So, this is actually crazy. Frick, I keep on taking pictures. But yeah, that's gonna be the end of this video. Make sure to like, subscribe, and get hyped, really. And truly get hyped for this, okay, you guys? This is going to be my first ever, I think, game of something like this. So, yeah. Hopefully you guys like this. So, just get hyped. This isn't even the full product yet. Got policy. But yeah. I'm gonna drive my way back. To the drawing studio. Bye.